I don't like the look of this, but we've run out of options. Okay, here we go! Perfect. Another elevator.
I have seen slime, goo, gods, and demons, but I really hate spiders. And that is a big spider.
Bugs. Lots of bugs. And lots of bugs. This manifestation is incredibly powerful. We aren't going to be able to defeat it straight on. We need to get creative. And I am not creative. Watch yourself! Nice work! Watch it! tougher than shooting straight at it. Plan B. Check it out. Nice work. This manifestation is incredibly powerful. We aren't going to be able to defeat it straight on. We need to get creative, and I am not creative. Check it out. Use your stasis on the web. I think if we can physically harm her, we have a better chance. That one's done. Keep it up. She's definitely weakening from the fall. Shooting at it directly isn't working. We'll have to improvise. Keep it up. She's definitely weakening from the falls. Look! Keep it up. She's definitely weakening from the falls. This MF is way too large and powerful for a straight-on attack. We're gonna have to get creative. Save him for me. stream to attack them.
But I'm just speculating. It's possible that ghosts are trapped in the system, funneled from node to node, and they get stronger and stronger until they reach the end, and then
the first portal, the library, the second, the museum, and the third, the Sedgwick.
And that means the fourth portal must be right here.
Wait, the middle of the East River, according to the mandala, yes.
It may need a little tweaking.
I don't know. There's plenty of bodies dumped in that river to become ghosts.
The final node. Close it and reseal the mandala, trapping the ghost inside.
I heard it took any work at all to get to stay on top of the water again. I told you guys Marine Echo 8 would come in handy.
Egan, remind me, why are we driving aimlessly in the water?
The final node, Beckman. Close it, and we seal the mandala, trapping the ghost inside.
And that would be the node in the middle of the East River?
Your exact words. Sorry to break it to you, Egon, but I just don't see a mandala, ghosts, ghoulish structures, or any unusual accoutrement of another world opinion on our own. I wish it did, but... Please don't be an iceberg. Please don't be an iceberg.
You were saying?
Shandor Island. It's here. I'm gonna have to drop you guys in circle. It's too unstable. If Echo 8 sinks, we're sunk too.
Great, since you're the most excited about going to Ghost Island, why don't I just take the boat? You want me to come along? Well, I thought I would make a nice gesture. Give me the suspicious look. Drop it instantly. Keep going. Nobody enjoys rushing headlong towards the death more than this one.
What's the story behind this place, Egon?
The Shandor's owned this island for generations. The castle was built in the 1860s. Evo Shandor used it as a refuge, lab, and a temple for any other cult members to worship Joseph.
Okay, that's all well and good. But can someone explain to me how an entire island sinks?
The night the last Shandor died, there was a huge tidal surge, and the river just followed the island cold. Shandor consecrated the island to Gozer, and the ghost world reclaimed.
City's lucky it's in the middle of the river instead of Rockefeller Center.
We're lucky now. Soon the ghost world will continue to assert itself in ours, and the damage will be incalculable.
Oh, now I see what they mean by early demonic.
Shandor's public architectural style ranges from federal to art deco. His personal tastes, however, obviously leaning toward those areas.
This place looks like it was built on a quiet. You sure it's not going to fall down on top of us?
The supports are waterlogged, the mortar is decrepit, and the foundation is shattered. In purely physical terms, there's no way all this can still be standing.
Why do I even ask you these things, man?
It's beautiful in a horrific way.
Hey, listen, do you hear something?
Cluster's black mass.
What? People still worshiping? Even after they're dead? That's a powerful church, man.
That might explain how these structures are still standing.
You mean the Frankfurt remains standing? Count me in too. It's always quiet. Just before the screaming murder starts. Heads up!
Hey, where'd the caddy go? Yo, cool breeze. Come on out.
Here, behind you.
Seems the experts are all incapacitated and the newbie is not. What's your 20?
I can't
Can't see much. Looks like I'm in some kind of container inside what appears to be some sort of laboratory.